seems like this might be the wrong car.
Yeah.
trying to get his ID, man. These motherfuckers over there.
What happened?
You know, I don't want to talk.
Sorry.
I don't want to talk.
Okay, but
I don't want to talk.
You don't have to talk, but you have to stay away when we're talking to him, okay?
Yeah. No, me interesa. Ya fui. Tú te tienes que calmar, ya. Y diste por la pinche casa, ya. You're dealing with too much motherfuckers out here. I can't do it. You're gonna get hurt. I'm gonna end up killing somebody, motherfucker.
Okay, so the blue shirt with the hat. And then that black male and the white shirt. So both of them. Blue and what? So the guy in the blue shirt, the guy in front of them?
Hey, ¿por qué estás poniendo rata? They're not gonna do nothing about it.
Can you tell me? What are you guys doing?
Fuck, you're talking too much, motherfucker. They took his license. They took his medical card over here. And he just went back to ask for his license and his medical card. It's been like 2 weeks.
So this is the one question I'm asking, all right? I'm asking who did it? Who is they? You're saying
oh, the company from the fucking...
Can you describe them? Can you tell me what they're wearing? Who are they?
I don't know.
I see. You don't want me to help you then, right?
Sir, I don't know. I know the people, but I don't know.
Yeah, so can you describe them to me?
Tell him.
Okay.
He's the one who left that shit here.
I know you're upset.
I'm trying to get out of here, and you're holding me. I'm not doing nothing. Yes, I have my leg is swollen. I need to get away from the bed. What? Why do I need to stay right here? I'm not gonna get into the investigation.
She's gonna have to move. I know she's not detained.
That's right, Bill's ass.
That's right. They're driving by, so that's right. Film they ass. My guess is they're just gonna take a report. They're not gonna do shit about it. Or else there would have been officers. There'd be phone vendors by now. They could be looking for the suspects right now instead of four cops they can report and two cops handle with a woman. Those two cops are gonna go to the phone vendors and talk to them.
Thank you.
just said you're free to go. I don't know why they're not telling you that. I just heard over the radio that he was free to go because they didn't want to do a curbside on him. Of course you can't. I don't speak Pig Latin. Oh, you understood that though, huh? So yeah, he did say over the radio that the guy didn't want to do a curbside lineup. He didn't want to ID the guy.